Good evening. Congratulations to coach of Alba for the win. There was better team tonight. We try, but definitely we are not on the level to beat this team. You can see that play many years together. They, in the end of the day, they bring some players back from injuries. We lost Yankee, which will, in this battle under the basket, help us a lot. But what can we do? The new players are not ready, definitely not. I know this. We don't have enough quality tonight to we miss also a lot of easy shots, you know, like there's players like a little bit scared. But still we come back. But when we need to capitalize good defense, they make a lot of offensive rebounds, and maybe in the end of the day, this is the difference. We know this, we work all week, but they really go aggressive, they have size, and in our defense, every time two players didn't join to this battle, to take this ball, to jump on the floor, and in the end, like I said, Alba was better team tonight.
Questions?
Coach, you mentioned players missing easy shots. Do you feel like some of the guys are missing confidence right now?
Yeah, it looks like so. It was big pressure on this game. You have the 0-7, you play home. Everybody know that we should win this game. But like you said, maybe confidence, maybe luck, I don't know. The luck really turned back to us, I have a feeling, you know. But again, I believe on this team. I will work hard, and you know, I see some good things, and we must keep going. It's not other way. I mean,
obviously, you came into a difficult situation, but did you ever expect it to be that difficult as it is right now?
Look, I didn't think a lot, honestly. We talk about this, but really from my arrival, you know, things go really wrong. I mean, with the injuries, you know, and all these things. We have a bad schedule, we know this. And also on this schedule, you know, we play with the teams who they need to, through us to come, you know, to come back, or the players come back. I mean, but at the end of the day, it doesn't matter. It's you know, nobody don't care, like I said, who is injured, who play, who is on the roster. It's Žalgiris have 0-8, and this is and this is really bad. I mean, I'm the winning type, and it's really frustrating for me. But again, I believe on this. We work good this week. We will continue like this, and try to find some these new players the space to get in the shape. Also, some players who are in the team, they're not on the level. But we have a new game in 2 days, which will be very difficult.
You mentioned some players being not on the right level. Do you feel like these players can reach that level, or is it something that you cannot change?
No, for sure. I hope so. You know, okay, one thing is to it's very difficult to change the character of the players or automatisms what they have, you know, through these years. But, you know, especially because we don't have time for practice a lot, you know. But I will insist, I will fight. And there's no other option, you know. Again, we have, we will find the way to compete, to be competitive with every team, to find the 8-9 players who can play what we actually ask defensively and offensively, and that's it.
Coach, talking about level of competitiveness, how shocked were you by the start of the game for Žalgiris? I mean, in the first quarter there was, I think, two index rating points total, team total, just two.
Look, it's no rules, you know. I mean, we start great against Bayern, but you know, in the end we lost. It's no rules. Sometimes can be opposite. You start bad, but after you build, you know, the game. And we was on good way, which for sure was a little bit, you know, I mean, we miss a lot of easy baskets. We miss a lot of open shots. Maybe we can make better decision on this open shot when we was open, we didn't shoot, you know, this, we cannot find the rhythm. We are like, you know, I don't know, right words, you know, sometimes in, but again, you know, we have some, you know, experienced players. We have some players who are first time in the league. You know, I mean, obviously we have also problem inside the paint. You know, I mean, Marek fight, yeah, but you know, the referee, they don't respect him really. Josh is also still naive on this competition. You can see this and. Was also at least, you know, Tyler was good tonight. Generally, is good lately. It's one of the players who also see some positive things. You know. But it's not enough. You know, it's not enough. We miss some players who don't give what the team and I expect. You know, and this is, you know, now to on us to find a way to put them, to find a way how to, you know, put them back this confidence. But like I say, it's not easy, but I'm very positive. I must be positive. You know, after the game is really hard or every time, you know, when you lose, but next morning, you know, I'm always, you know, find a good, positive way, very motivated for you know, to move forward.
Zoran Dragic made his debut, Ty Webster not yet. How did you like Zoran's game, and when can we expect Webster to make a debut?
Yeah, look, it was tough for him, you know, he don't know, you know, one thing in some practice, you know, it's more easy, it's, you're more relaxed, you know, even if you don't know the system, or on the practice, you know the system because you work for 5-on-0, and after you go on 5-on-5, on the game, it's different story, you know, you can see that he don't know the system, and immediately we have problems, you know, the Alba immediately punish us, you know, if we don't execute the system correct with the speed, with the good screens, you know, we also have, end of the day, not the only reason for this, but we have a lot of turnovers again. I mean, I don't know now how much, but too much, you know, and normally both players was not on the, you know, like in the other team now, we didn't bring the players, that we bring the players who were without club. This is mean that even if they practice something, you know, it's a completely different story to play, you know, this kind of game. High intensity, you know, they are not ready yet, definitely.
Okay.
Coach, your team shot only 4 free throws, and is it the question of aggressiveness? And opponents, Europe made 13 fouls only, so maybe it's about the aggressiveness.
Look, we talk about this in the locker room. You know, we this team is not built to be aggressive. You know, the characteristic of our players. You know, and it's very difficult to build the criterion. One of the reasons why we have so many fouls is because we don't play aggressive defense, and when we, you know, when we make some contacts, you know, they call foul. I mean, very simple, you know, and also some calls are, for me, you know, strange, but what to say. I mean, if you build the criterion of referee from the first second, you know, to play strong, hard, you know, with the contact to you know, it's after more difficult to call the fouls. And from my experience now, what I have the last 5 games, you know, the referees, they, if you play strong and hard, they leave, you know, they leave the fight, you know, I mean. And we are not, the characteristics of our players are not like this, you know, they are more soft, more fancy, you know, and definitely you can see, I mean, at the end of the day, they told me they score also 20 points in isolation, one-on-one, you know. We are slow lateral, we know this. It's not secret. I also tell to my players, you know, but we must help each other, you know, with the team defense, with some good fouls, you know, strong fouls to build this criterion. I want to see red everything, you know, on the scoreboard. This you play, you know. In this case, you will win, you know. You will. We don't have this talent to win on a fancy way. But I agree with you. Yeah, I saw the numbers. You know, and one moment we have, you know, 6-7 fouls. They have 0 fouls. You know, one quarter or third quarter or something like this.
Sibet lošybos. Neatsakingas lošimas gali sukelti priklausomybę.